Hey, what's up? I'm Ayeeedubb from DX Daily Podcast, and you gotta check this out. So Kendrick Lamar brought his latest album, Missed Him Around the Big Steppers, to life for the season 48 opener of Saturday Night Live. Introduced by actor Miles Teller, the Pulitzer Prize winner performed a trifecta of tracks from his critically acclaimed fifth LP on Saturday night, October 1st. Wearing a pink hoodie, trucker hat, and black leather pants, along with an assortment of bejeweled accessories, Kendrick opened with Rich Spirit, while stood still inside a sparse, dimly lit cube, a nod to his Big Steppers tour, which asked fans to help Mr. Morale get out of the box. Halfway through the song, the modest set design was infused with a touch of magic as K-Dot's shadow, which was projected onto the wall behind him, began to move on its own. The Compton native then cranked up the energy by transitioning into N95, becoming much more animated as a light show unfolded around him. Various messages were projected onto the walls, such as, Lil L got his passport, y'all, Four P's Key Riches, the homie Jason Keaton wrote two books in prison, The Edges and Envy in the Eyes, and yeah, we still playing industry politics. Key Riches, a fellow Los Angeles rapper, was shot and killed in Compton on September 24th, while Keaton is a Compton-bred author who Kendrick has referenced in his music in the past, such as 2009's Uncle Bobby and Jason Keaton. Kendrick later returned to perform Father Time with British crooner Sampha, who joined him inside the cubic stage, newly decorated with a bed, armchair, bedside table, lamp, and a stack of books. The set yet again came to life as the walls slowly close in on the duo, seemingly reflecting the emotionally restricted upbringing that K-Dot unpacks on the song. This time, Kendrick's eccentric outfit was swapped out for a more modest ensemble, complete with a custom blue PG Lang LA Dodgers cap, which his longtime manager and PG Lang partner Dave Free insisted is for members only. You gotta be from PG to get a fitted, not for sale, he tweeted during the broadcast. Kendrick Lamar's Mr. Morale and the Big Steppers medley marked his fifth appearance on SNL and first in 4 years. He made his debut in 2013 to perform Good Kid, Mad City hits, Swimming Pools Drank, and Poetic Justice, before returning in 2014 to play Would Be to Pimp a Butterfly single Eye and Pay For It. He's also appeared twice as a guest, joining Imagine Dragons for Radioactive in 2014 and assisting Anderson .Paak with Tense in 2018. Kendrick has been gracing stages across the continent of late. Between July and September, he packed arenas across North America on his Big Steppers tour alongside fellow PG Lang signees Baby Keem and Tana Leone. He also headlined Glastonbury Festival and Rolling Loud Miami this past summer. As for Mr. Morale and the Big Steppers, the album debuted at number 1 on the Billboard 200 in May after earning 295,000 album equivalent units in its first week. It has since surpassed 1 billion streams on Spotify, the first rap album from this year to achieve that feat, while reportedly selling over 800,000 units in the US. The project has helped power Kendrick to 9 nominations at the 2022 BET Hip Hop Awards, including Hip Hop Artist of the Year, Hip Hop Album of the Year, and Lyricist of the Year. Meanwhile, hip hop will continue to make its presence felt on SNL later this month with Megan Thee Stallion pulling double duty as the show's host and musical guest on October 15th. But what did you think about Kendrick Lamar's performance on SNL this past weekend? Let us know your thoughts in the comment section below. Make sure to hit that subscribe button and notification bell to stay up to date on all of our new videos, and subscribe to the DX Daily Podcast on all streaming platforms. And as always, make sure to keep it all the way locked to popdx.com.